36-year-old David.
I have the X Factor.
Hi, David. So, David, why are you here today?
I want enormous bags of cash.
Right.
And
shall I begin? Why are you so angry?
I'm not so angry. I haven't done anything yet.
No, but you come in and you have this air of anger.
Well, just wait till I start rapping.
Oh.
Here we go. Men of England, wherefore plough for the lords who lay ye low? Wherefore weave with toil and care the rich robes your tyrants wear? The robes ye weave another wears, the arms ye forge another bears.
Thank you.
Go, shrink to your cellars, holes and cells.
David.
In halls ye deck another dwells.
David.
Why shake the change ye wrought?
David.
Ye see the steel ye tempered glance on
David.
Ye.
David.
Do you want me to go any further?
No, I don't. I'm confused because that was shouting.
Yeah, but that's the original rapping.
You just talk.
Okay.
You're not singing. This is a singing contest.
No, it isn't, actually. This is my special approach, isn't it?
It is as relevant as a cat turning up for Croft saying, I'm different. You don't want cats.
Nobody would vote for you. That's the problem.
A lot of people.
Louis, yes or no?
A lot of people would vote for me.
No.
Why not?
Sharon?
No, David.
David is three no's. Go outside and shout.
I will.
Off you go.
Curiosity killed the cat. I rest my case.
Off you go. What does that mean?
And as David heads to the pod to tell the judges what he really thinks.
Up yours.
Things don't get any better in the audition room. Don't
impress me. They shave up. You would understand.
Alan.
To my heart, I must be true. What is love? What is love for me? You. You're the one I want. You're the one I wanna.
All right. All right. Please tell me this is a joke.
No, I've got a good voice, so I can go all the way.
So no, Alan.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
It's full of artists and have a long career. You know, counting to a song, loads of emotion. My dream is to be one day regarded as a musical legend.
Hi, how are you?
Fine, thanks.
What are you going to sing?
Sleeping With The Light On by Busted.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Along she came with a picture put in a frame so I won't miss her. Got on a plane from London Heathrow. Now she's gone. I'm sleeping with the light on.
I cannot think of a single positive thing to say after that performance. Let's talk about your vocals. Rubbish.
No, you're wrong. I've been trained by a professional vocal teacher.
It's not working, Stephen. It's mission impossible.
And it isn't only Steve who's on a mission impossible.
And girl, when I look at you, oh, I fall in love.
Once on a higher windy hill.
You are the most boring person in the world. I mean, it was just so monotonous.
Contestant in is 18-year-old Debbie, who's convinced she's got what it takes to make it to boot camp.
And amazing. I've got the stage presence, I've got the voice, I've got the looks, and I just have everything, and I know I have. I want to be able to stand on a big stage with millions and millions of people screaming at me that loud that I can't even hear myself sing. I dream about it. I really do. My dreams could definitely become a reality because I've got it. I've got it all, and I know I have.
Hello. Stand on the X, please. Your name is?
Debbie Stevens.
And Debbie, why are you here today?
Because I've got the X Factor, I know I can win, and I've just got it, basically.
Really?
Yeah.
How good are you?
I'm amazing.
So, Deborah, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing When You Believe by Whitney Houston and Mariah Carey.
Okay. Great song.
There can be miracles when you believe. The hope is frail. It's hard to kill. Who knows what miracles we can achieve? When you believe, somehow you will. You will when you believe.
Thank you, Deborah. Was she that good?
Your voice is okay. You've got no star quality about you. There's no charisma.
No charisma?
Yeah, I agree with Sharon. A bit pub singer-ish, I thought.
Really?
Yeah. I felt your confidence was slightly deluded.
Deborah, the reality is you're not very good.
Now, you know what? You were the one person I didn't want to see today because I really want to slap you now.
But you are not a good singer.
I'm not a good singer. That is why I've been a singer since I was 6 years old, and everyone I've ever met, people who don't even like me, have come up to me and told me I've got an amazing voice. You can't bloody sing, mate.
I don't want to be a singer.
I don't really care what you think. You can't sing. You have no talent. Get out.
All right. Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely 100% rubbish. She's got a really bad attitude.
I don't
she
think
will
so.
Never be a star in the music business.
I don't think, no, I like her.
I'll never be a star. I'm
ever,
already
ever.
A star, sweetie.
Ever.
Sharon decides to remove her from the room. But Debbie's not finished yet.
I really want to throw your water on him.
Debbie storms back in.
Can I get some water?
But Louis sees what's coming.
What are you doing over me?
I've done a glass at you.
Yeah.
But it's not mine.
I saw it coming. Fabulous. I saw that coming.
My man,
you threw water over me.
Because she was going to do it to me.
You threw water over contestant.
Yes, before she did it to me.
You're not supposed to do that. You can't throw water over the singers.
She was doing it to me.
She didn't. You threw it over her.
She was doing it to me.
I will be an international superstar in years to come because I have got what it takes, and I don't care what Louis Walsh says, because Louis Walsh can...
Still to come. The category you will be mentored.